So as you can see, this is just a nice, hard, compact byway. There's a few dips and gullies. It's very, very easy. So anyone who's kind of starting off riding and wanting to try their hand at doing a little bit of off-road in Green Lane, this is just such a nice, simple starting point at the end of the day.